Are you ready? Cute.
Hi, I'm Alondra.
And I'm Paola.
And welcome to the first episode of Shoe Bill Talk.
Choo 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 choo! Choo choo choo!
Easy.
I know we're lame.
What is Shoe Bill Talk?
What is Shoe Bill Talk? Shoe Bill Talk is basically just news about GOT7. She will talk. Your weekly GOT7 news.
Your weekly GOT7 news.
Yes.
Or if something really crazy happens during the week, then we'll talk about it, you know?
Usually we're gonna try to post every Sunday something, anything GOT7.
Yes.
This is not reactions. This is just us talking about GOT7. No reactions at all. So every Sunday.
It could be something as simple as JB posting a rude picture on Instagram. Or, you know, Mark gets mobbed in the airport. You know, we talk about stuff.
Yeah.
You know? Or just to come
back. This is where we can be more free, talk about, be more honest. Everything that we talk about off cameras, it's gonna be here.
Just GOT7. Not like we talk shit about GOT7 off camera. You know? But, you know. Yeah, if it was like K-pop, then girl, we got things to say.
This is gonna be a 50-minute episode.
Yes, but it's just GOT7, so. Okay, so let's get into the news.
For this episode, we're just gonna talk about what all the members are doing, do a little recap with every one of them, and then episode 2 will be anything that happens during the week or anything that we wanna talk about.
Yes. This week, Jackson's gonna come out with Faded. Bossa Ho, we faded! Mark! What is Mark up to? If you didn't know, Mark went to Thailand.
He went to Bam Bam's fan meeting in Thailand.
And before that, Mark's been doing photo shoots and stuff. He's looking all really good, making some money, you know? Mm-hmm. Little break, they're all taking their own little break, you know? Mark is just living the life in his house
supporting the best friend.
Yes, going to fan meetings, and he was seen today at a boxing match. He was watching a boxing match.
Why not?
Live your life. Do whatever you want. Okay. Jackson. What is Jackson up to? America, New York, LA.
Yeah. He went to LA. He went to New York. He's been doing interviews.
Hanging
really
out
good
with
interviews.
The Kinjas, doing doodle doodle covers.
Yeah, for Lisa.
Doing everything. He's looking really good. Faded's coming out. The 9th. No, actually, isn't it coming out the 19th? And the performance is coming out the 9th. That's 19th. What you said, no?
Oh, it's coming out 10 days later, the music video.
Right?
The song alone
the
is going to come out.
The song is going to come out the 9th or 8th. The 8th or 9th, and then the music video is coming out the 19th, I think.
Okay, this is supposed to be accurate news, and we're giving them maybe 8th or 9th?
Whoa, whatever.
That video of him is going, I'm pretty sure it has 6 million plus views. Already, when he's like, Annyeonghaseyo!
Hello!
You know what it is!
He's such a dork.
Please support Jackson's solo stuff. Like, we hear a lot of people supporting him, and a lot of people are saying, oh, he's gonna leave GOT7, he's doing this and
a
that.
A lot of poop talk.
He's in America going to clubs. Okay, I was like, some people are supporting Jackson, so people are like, oh, he's gonna leave GOT7. Why is he going in America clubbing? Like, are you kidding me? He can go clubbing in America. He can do whatever he wants. He's not doing anything
clubbing in Thailand, anywhere
he's
in Canada.
Fun. JB goes clubbing in Korea, nobody says nothing about it. And people thinking he's drinking while he's drinking water. And Jackson is just in the club dancing, and he can't do that.
Yeah.
That's it. Support Jackson.
Yeah, next member. Jinyoung.
I don't want to talk about him.
Well, Jinyoung has been kissing girls on screen.
JYP girls. He's only allowed to kiss JYP girls.
Apparently. All the actresses.
Three girls he's kissed. Three of those girls are JYP.
JYP. Yep.
I'm so excited for his show. It's gonna come out.
Psychometric Kyunhyesuk.
Yes, Psychometric Kyunhyesuk. Psychometric guy. It's coming out next week, the 11th on Tuesday.
Support him.
So please support Jinyoung and look at all the behind the scene videos like we have. And I'm so excited for him. His first lead role. And he's gonna do amazing. I feel like the show is gonna be really, really good. I feel like it's gonna have a lot of mystery stuff that you're gonna like.
maybe, possibly.
I'm excited for it. I think it's gonna be really good.
Young Jay. What is Young Jay doing? That's a good question.
He's like Mark. He's home.
What is he doing?
He's at home
playing
with his
dog or something.
Coco playing games on the computers.
To be honest, that's the least member. That's the member that's most MIA right now, I think.
Yeah, but good for Young Jay. Do whatever you want. Yeah, don't listen to those. Young Jay recently did an Instagram live I missed. And there was a clip where he was singing Bruno Mars. He was like, I'm a dangerous man. Put some money in my pocket. Keep up.
Oh my God.
Like, Young Jay, yes. But Young Jay's just chilling at home with his Supreme room, with his R's music. He's probably making some music for
himself. He posted a picture of like a...
He's probably making some music for himself, hanging out with Coco, living the life, eating, doing whatever he wants, you know?
Resting. That's what he's supposed
resting,
to be doing.
Resting, yes.
Let's talk about Bam Bam. Bam Bam is doing amazing. All of his fan meetings, I'm pretty sure, were
sold out. He just finished his third one in Bangkok today.
Yeah.
And they were amazing. He got some new tattoos.
He got like 100 tattoos.
He's got...
That's what we didn't know about.
Yes.
Like, he's taking his shirt off on stage.
He did that on purpose so you could see his tattoo.
Bam
Bam probably has some tattoos on his legs that we can't see. You know what I mean? But you know, Bam Bam's doing so good with his fans.
Proud of him.
Yes, shouting out to his best friend Lisa.
Oh yeah.
You know, hit you with the this. You know. Their relationship is
so
amazing.
Good.
He's doing so good. His Mark went to see him. His family went to see him. All sold out, so can't wait for him to keep doing the shows. And he released a new song. I think he released a song called Black Feather.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, I think so.
JB and Yugyeom.
Just two. We just reacted to the music video.
Yes. Go check it out. If you haven't seen it, go check out the music video and then go check out our reaction and then watch this episode again. Okay?
Yes. Focus on me.
Okay, the music video. Okay, we talk about it in the... But like when they came out with this unit, we're like, what's happening? It's not a world tour because GOT7, they're resting right now. It's not a world tour. The first thing that we thought of was JYP Nation.
Yes.
Concert.
The first teaser didn't say anything. They just posted it on the GOT7 page.
Yeah.
So we're like, oh, it could be something GOT7, not a world tour.
But I think JYP Nation posted it too. On Twitter.
Yeah, JYP posted it on Twitter.
I thought it was
gonna be like a JYP Nation thing. First, they were gonna release something about GOT7, maybe next Twice, Day 6, Stray Kids, ITZY,
something.
You know?
Yeah.
I really
thought
JYP Nation.
No, that was not the case. We got two hosts. That's what we got.
They are rude. It's not even like... I can't wait for the album to come out. Probably gonna talk about it next week on True Veil Talk. Choo-choo-choo! Veil Talk.
This is what I live with. But that's pretty much it for every member.
Yeah.
Hopefully in the next episode we'll have more specific information, not necessarily about each member, probably just about one or two or a couple.
Yeah.
Who knows?
It doesn't have to be about all of them. But
yeah.
Since this is the first episode, we want to talk about all
a
of
little
them.
Bit, yeah.
And please like the video. If you hated it, tell us.
You guys are lame.
Yes. Tell us if you want to do like... If something happens, write down, oh my gosh, you girls need to talk about
this. Let us know.
Talk.
Yeah, exactly. Let us know in our whatever videos. We see every single comment. Read every single comment.
Yes.
This video, the GOT7 video, any video.
And we like all the comments. If we don't like it, it means we didn't want to like it. But we read it. What? If we don't like your comment, it means we did not like your comment.
But we don't dislike it.
Yeah,
we just
exactly.
ignore
we just
it.
Just leave it. You know? Unless it's something really messed up, then we about to choo-choo-choo on your face.
But thank you guys for watching the first episode of many of Shubel
Talk,
your weekly GOT7 news.
Yes.
If you guys liked our video, make sure to like it and subscribe to our channel.
Okay, comment down below what you guys thought of our video. And yeah, choo choo choo, Bill out.